Yes, I am making a video. And I don't know why, but I haven't made one in 3 months or 4 months, I don't know. And it's annoying me when I look on my YouTube page. Let me see, you know, I'm gonna look right now. Let's see how long it's been. Let's see how long it's been. 4 months. It's not that long to me, but I guess it kind of is in YouTube standards. But yeah, I haven't made a video in 4 months. And the problem with that is I play WoW now, which obviously most of you know, but I have decided to play RuneScape a little bit as well, because I went on event with my friend John last night, Aldrothna, Alcochna, whatever you want to call him, and yeah, people were talking about him, 1 second, and he inspired me to play a little more, because I found out that everything has, like, rose a shitload in price. Like, the DFS, I bought mine for, like, 20 mil, and now it's, like, 29. And I just sold it, like, last night for 28. And I am merching it. Let me see if I sold it. No, I didn't. Wow. I mean, let me see if I bought one. Yeah. Yeah. As you can see, I'm killing abyssal demons. Yes, because the whip is a lot of money now. Apparently. Yeah. It's, like, 4 mil, I think. Yeah. And as you see, I'm wearing rune because I went a little money hungry and sold, like, almost everything I had. But I have, like, 50-something mil cash, but I guess that's not a lot anymore because, like, everything has, like, inflated a shitload. Although, I stole my Fury amulet last night and, like, apparently I'm an idiot for that, which I kind of am because I guess it's going up still. Actually, let me see how much that's going up. Let's see. Yeah, my internet's, like, really slow, so I don't want to. Oh, I guess it's doing better. What the hell is this? Yeah. I'm probably not going to make any guides because everyone, if they want to know how to do something, there's already like 50 guides out there for that one thing. It's not that unique. The only guide I kind of like that I made is my Fight Cave guide because it actually helps some people. And my Dagonoth guide was for the wolves. It's like, yeah, sure. Most of you have seen that, which is pretty funny. And that the PvP glitch video. Yeah. That's funny. If you go read the comments right now, I can guarantee you a couple good laughs. Yeah, Chris, good laugh. Yeah. But, what else? I want to say something. My bank videos. My old bank videos. Like, I mean, like, a year and a half old. And most of them I say, like, bank video, 35 mil plus, and shit like that. I'm getting comments saying, that stuff isn't worth 35 mil, you loser. And I look at when they wrote that, and it says, a week ago. You know, I'm gonna go look right now, actually, because that's... I wanna see, because... That is pretty funny. So. Yeah. That stuff isn't worth 25 mil anymore. It's only worth 10 now. Maybe if you look at the freaking date of the video. I swear, half the people who watch most RuneScape videos are definitely under the age of 10. That's not a... That shouldn't be offensive to anyone, but if it is, I'm sorry. I'm not really, because it shouldn't be offensive. Let's see. Slick Shots, PvP... No, that's my egg. Age Bank video. I gotta go older than that. Let's see. Oh, I hate this new YouTube channel. I'm sorry if you like it, but I just... Slick Shot's 7th bank commentary made 1 year ago. This is not the one I'm talking about, but... Billy Joel. Let's see. My internet wants to be here right now. I think I just lost connection on the internet. That screen itself. I think. Wait. I guess I didn't, but whatever, it's just, like, going really slow because my computer sucks. But, yeah, I'm just trying to, if I get a whip, I will play more. If I don't get a whip in the next 10 minutes, then I won't. Or your comments. Let's see what these idiots have written. No whip. I'm sorry if this is boring, but it's not going to get much better than this. I'm going to tell you that right now. Let us scroll down when it wants to. Oh, I think my hypercam's doing it. Yeah, my hypercam's making it freeze a bit. It's not affecting the RuneScape, though. The RS. And if I can find a good video recorder to make WoW videos, you better bet I'm going to do it, because... Oh my god, is my sound recording? Yes, it is, thank god. Okay. If I find a good recorder to make WoW videos, then I'm going to make some, because I find WoW fun. If I could make videos for it, it'd be really fun to make the videos, because there's a lot of things I can do that would be interesting. In Terrasanta. Yeah, this doesn't want to scroll down, so... Okay, cool. Comments. How do you make your money? Oh, right here. I swear to God, I did not even see this comment before. You don't have more than 25 mil in today's prices. Oh, he did say today's prices. Right here. Probably 20... Oh, he was responding to him. LOL. You were meant... Another thing, people cannot spell. I don't understand why he couldn't have, you know, see this little margin right here? Why couldn't he have put an A right there? I don't know why he didn't do that. I just don't understand it. But you say it like Stavis, not Staves. You don't say it like it really has an E. Well, in the UK, we pronounce it like Stavies. I don't know about anywhere else, but you're a weirdo. Lots of things I get annoyed at when people don't pronounce them the way I do, especially Ardugan, Arendogany. Arduin's actually the way to pronounce it. If any of you want to fight with me about that, leave a comment, because I will gladly. Let's see. You don't even have full void, you need the gloves, oh really. Moron. This guy's gonna be sticking up for him, because he's a good guy. Yes. Well, that is it. Oh! And... A lot of you have noticed that I put Bon Jovi in most of my videos. You know why? Because Bon Jovi's the man! I don't care what any of you say. His songs are the best. You cannot beat Bon Jovi. I've also have come across this band, Slaughter. They have good music too, but they're not better than Bon Jovi, because Bon Jovi's the man. They sing totally different music though, because Slaughter sings like... Hold on, let me see if you can... Maybe you can hear it, I don't know. They're a good man. Let's try fighting these guys. They're good. They're a totally different style than Bon Jovi. There's gonna be a Slaughter song in the background, probably. Like, when I put music in this video. Into the actions. They're a pretty good man. I love his voice. That's not gay, but... If it is gay, I'm sorry. And this is the voice that I like right here. Yeah, he's kind of like Motley Crue, and he's kind of a mix of Motley Crue and Poison. The old Motley Crue. The new Motley Crue sucks. I'm sorry if you like him. But, yeah. That's the band I like now, because they're awesome. And I also want to point out something about the screamo. Screamo is not music. It's not music. It's not defined as music. It's defined as screaming. Because it is. The music in the background is defined as music, but the screaming isn't music. Because it has no chords in it. There's no vocal chords. There's nothing. It's just... That's all it is. If anyone can do screamo if they have a powerful voice and they get lessons for a year, anyone can do it. I don't care what anyone says. It sucks. Rap sucks, too. That is music, I guess, but I don't like it. I just hate it. The only rap I kind of like... Oh, I know this is kind of a stereotype, but... Nah, I'm not gonna say it, because, you know... Yeah. But, yeah. Yeah. I didn't get a whip in the last 10 minutes, so, yeah. Well, I'm still gonna play now. Let's see here. Lord Slick is my new name. Lord Slick. I kind of hate the new name change thing. In some aspects, because this little thing next to the name, I don't like that at all. It's annoying me. I don't like it at all. If it didn't show this, yeah. And apparently, who's this kid? Oh, yeah. But apparently Skychi plays RuneScape. He switches every day. I swear, he plays RuneScape, and then he plays WoW, then he goes back to RuneScape, then he plays WoW, then he goes plays and I don't know what he plays. He plays, like, everything that no one would ever expect to play. And I don't know. I can't really explain it. He's weird, but... I'm eating chips, yeah. Yeah, this is kind of, like, the most... Probably the boring video I've ever made, other than the Dagenham video, but that was still entertaining. I'm gonna end up one day changing the name to that to How to Get to the Dagenham Kings, because that would make more sense. And then people who left comments under it saying, oh my god, you died, will look like morons, so... And, oh, for the reason I died on that, I recently realized, well, not recently, about a year ago.